Let's try here on ASUS ROG Ally the Game Steam World build. Let's try it in 1080p resolution and high quality graphics. Here I have 1920 by 1080 high quality graphics. Let's start a new game here. And let's activate the real-time monitor.
We'll have to stay focused in order to get the...
You hear that?
Problem.
Zoom. We'll need... Squeeze the...
That.
Just get it.
Okay, zoom in, zoom out, and let's build something. So we have the roads, okay. Hey, what's happening? Okay, the game looks pretty nice, and in 1080p resolution with high quality graphics, it seems at this point we have more than 50 frames. Okay, let's see next. We can create this one. This is the game. I have it. I forgot to mention. I have it from Xbox Game Pass. It looks pretty nice and very fluid here. Very smooth. Look. I don't know when you have the entire map probably filled with all kind of constructions, but at this point you get 4956 frames, as we see here. Again, in 1080p resolution. If you change to 900p resolution, definitely you can play it with 60 frames. Let's see what's the next objective. So select the toolbar.